stop scrolling because you've just found the best DIY Mother's Day gift. These pressed flower candles are so pretty and so much fun to make, so let's make one. Heat a palette knife over a votive candle for around 10 seconds, then press the flower firmly into a candle until the wax underneath melts and then hardens to adhere it. It's as simple as repeating that process over and over until you're happy with the results. Check out the caption for more tips.